We've been in business for 28 years, and in all of those 28 years, I've been helping customers understand the difference between a radiometric camera and a non-radiometric camera. Hi, my name's Chris Johnston. I'm the president of Sierra-Olympia Technology, and this is Ask an Expert. The topic today is, what is a radiometric camera? First of all, these kind of cameras measure either photons from a surface or watts from a surface. This particular camera measures watts from a surface. Now, there are two fundamental physical characteristics that all surfaces have. Number one, they radiate either watts or photons according to Planck's law. And number two, Planck's law is related to the Stefan-Boltzmann equation, which has all the constants and all the necessary information to convert that Planck's radiation to temperature. And there's a whole bunch of scientists behind the scenes that create all the smarts inside of a camera that will do that conversion so that when the camera is measuring radiation from a scene, you can estimate through these equations the actual temperature of the surface. Now, you have to know a lot about the surface emissivity, the atmospheric transmission, maybe the distance to the target that you're trying to measure. But when you have all that information and the cameras are radiometrically calibrated, that means that the manufacturer has taken care of all the equations and all the system issues that allow a output in temperature units versus just intensity units. So you get an image of pixels indicating temperature instead of an array of pixels just measuring the intensity and creating an image. This is the Evidir camera. It's a radiometric camera from Jenopik. It has German engineering and German quality. The Evidir is a radiometric camera. It outputs on digital lines arrays of calibrated imagery. All the smarts in here with appropriate inputs from the customer will generate an array of temperatures that you, the customer, can put into your system. Typical applications are in industrial applications, in electrical, in machine vision, in temperature measurement, in manufacturing situations. There are medical applications for temperature measurement using a radiometric infrared camera. Other industrial applications such as electronics inspection. The number of applications is vast and wide. This little camera is a unique camera. It's small. It's designed for integrators. It's designed for accurate temperature measurement. So there you have it. This ask an expert about radiometric cameras. There's more behind the scenes. People go to college to study radiometric cameras. You can take courses for 2 weeks at a time to understand radiometric cameras, but fundamentally, radiometric cameras are available for temperature measurement. My name's Chris. I'm with Sierra-Olympia. Thanks for watching.